Here's an interesting problem. Five more than the product of a number and three is two. Whenever we see is, we want to put equals. So equals two. Then the product of n, the number, and three is 3n, and five more means plus five. So now we can figure it out.